his tombstone! Sergeant Wrecker, bring your men with me.
On your six, sir.
Come on, Wrecker.
Clock's ticking on the Titan. I need eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. Now, there's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant
Wrecker... I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic. Most of your squad.
We searched the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers. Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Squad Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel.
Wreck, you coming?
We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I was nearly posted to him.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on!
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
Close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Come on.
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel and survivors?
This ain't the time or place. Get that, Sergeant. Tens of thousands of people.
Room? Guess the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out.
Go on the other side of that door.
Get in there quickly.
Down here! The water's rising. You gotta help us up. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marie.
Shut it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the welds. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, there'll be corpses. We need them. That's an order. You heard, Garrison.
Man, fuck you. How long, soldiers?
Give me that.
Oh. Damn it, Irish. Cool down.
Sorry. Let's go. Move. Move. Son of a bitch, I'll get him tonight. Get his ass. Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here. He's always been out of time here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here.
No, please.
Tell my mom. Tell my mom. I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over with. Couple of minutes, she's going under.
Found it! Sergeant Wrecker?
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the Valkyrie.
I hear voices.
On your signal, Wreck. We'll take them down.
All right, let's do this. Here, run!
course. Command bridge fell silent 10 minutes ago. Chain's people probably cut the wire.
Oh, God damn it. What about the people who care? The man and woman.
What man?
Chinese.
There's Chinese all over the boat. Ah, fuck!
We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Ricker!
Watch it, guys. Not sure who's friendly and who's enemy.
Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch. Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. Glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours.
Hoorah!
Thank you. You'll be the center of it all. Can't make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison he has to trust her.
Thank you.
Oh. Wrecker! You take the lead! Go! Go! Oh.
Let's go. Come on, let's go! I'll take point, squad leader.
What are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison. Looks like you're back in command.
Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch.
Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. It's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. So I'm glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours.
Hoorah!